that they would dare touch our party leader, that the leader of Irish republicanism and SNL